arguably the most important moment in history, the first person to see that Jesus rose from the dead was Mary Magdalene. He could have picked anybody to see him first, but he chose a woman. Not just any woman, but a broken down woman. And that seems just like Jesus, to pick a person who needs him the most, you and me. Ephesians 2:8 states, "For it is by grace you have been saved, through faith, and this is not from yourselves. It is from the gift of God, not by works, so that no one can boast." The apostle says, "You have been saved, not might be, not partly saved, not hopefully, but by grace you have been saved." Let us be as clear as he was on this point. Present salvation begins and ends with grace, or God's unmerited favor. It is nothing you could or did achieve. Salvation by grace must be through faith. It is hard to explain grace because it means something different to everyone. But faith is the same, and it is available to everyone. Our next two songs will be done in black light. The first is Alive, and the second will be Amazing Grace, My Changing Moment.
Amen. Praise God.